This is
Count Eisen here to another stream. Today I'm streaming Super Knight Riders. Give me a second while I set everything up. Knight Riders by Neko.Works. It is a old school motorcycle racing game. Not really much to show you on the main menu here, so let's go ahead and get started. Turn that off. I will not be playing on easy mode because that does not give you that many. Now, I am not very good at these games, so we'll see how this goes. And already off to a bad start. Got an achievement. And I already failed. Great. Let's try that again. Hopefully with less terrible. Yeah, I played, like, the original Hang-On, and never really was that great at that. So, another achievement. I don't expect much success with this. I would play on easy mode, but I don't want to miss out on the achievements, so I guess I'll have to get used to this for now. Not doing good at all. Oh, barely made that. Probably won't be doing too much commentary because I am not good at these kind of games. As we can see here. Already screwed up again. But, at the very least, hopefully you guys will enjoy the gameplay. And be failing spectacularly. Good at racing games in general, so yeah, this is just all gonna be one collective nightmare. But don't be disheartened by my lack of skills. Trolls are pretty straightforward. Oh my gosh. Trolls are pretty straightforward, and they seem to actually. Game over again. Crap. Apologize for any lag. Actually, like, let go of the trigger when doing turns. Probably help me somewhat. Didn't see that guy. Probably won't make this again. Surprise me. Yep, failed again. Crap. This is only the first course. To anyone who's joining in, this is Super Knight Riders, developed by Neko.Works. It is on the marketplace now for $10. And this is pretty much the game in a nutshell. Like, I know some people will really like this, others not so much. Depends on your preference. Not a bad game by any means, but not really something I particularly enjoy that much. Wow. Barely made it again. I even tried turning. Figured I'd dodge it this time at least. Yeah, I am not wish there was like some kind of trick that I was missing, but other than actually properly drifting and not hitting people, I don't think there's really anything else going wrong. Probably should just actually let go of the acceleration when I turn. Remember to do that, I may be able to actually pass course one at the very least. Or I could fail there, that's cool. Great. Yeah, to anyone who's joining in, this is Super Knight Riders. It is developed by Neko.Works. Available on the marketplace now for $10. Either. Crap. And screwed up again. I wish I could play better, but I don't know how well that's gonna work out. Already had a bad start with that. Oh my god, are they in the same spot? Not the game, just my inherent lack of skills at anything to do with racing. anyone who's joining in, this is Super Knight Riders, developed by Neko.Works. It is available now on the marketplace for $10. I did not waste money on this. I got a press copy for it. Well, I feel like some people would like it, but I am not one of those people. Thanks for stopping by, though. I don't really play that many iOS games, but I can see why you would say that. Definitely not a very visually appealing game. Although, I do think that was intentional on their part. Try to make it look like an older Sega game, but kind of a niche thing. Not be as tough as it looks. I'm not that good at these kind of games. Like, I'm kind of getting the hang of it now, but I'm just not that great at racing games. Period. Wow, I actually passed that course. Or track, I guess. Seems like the trick is to be careful in turns and, like, don't hit anybody or you're pretty much screwed. Well, I think this is the last, trick. Crap. Yeah, it might go... Screw myself over now. It may go on sale at some point. Huh. Oh, no. It was right there. Oh, that's terrible. Huh? Anyone who's joining in, this is Super Knight Riders. It is available now on the Xbox One for $10, developed by Neko.Works. And it is a motorcycle racing game, pretty much. Probably screwed myself there again. Crap. Start again. Yeah, you really can't hit anybody, or you'll be really pushing it on actually making the goal. Screw up turns either, or that'll happen. Crap. Music's good, I guess. Despite me, like, bumping into a lot of people, it controls pretty well. Like, there's a button for braking, which I haven't really had the need to use. I think its sole purpose is pretty much to prevent you from crashing into people, but by the time I crash into somebody, I don't have the best reaction time to actually brake, but it controls pretty well. Like, no complaints with that. Oh, I actually made it. Wow. Ooh, this is a lot harder, though. Should be the last track here. If I actually finish. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, that is terrible. At the very end of it. It's definitely an unforgiving game, that's for sure. Restart again, I guess. Yeah, there's an easy mode, but for the sake of achievements, I'm not messing around with that, because it pretty much disables most of them. sure people will like that, though, because this is pretty hard. Can't beat around the bush with that. Not give you that much room for error, that's for sure. Crap. Like that. That would be error. Yeah, it is pretty similar to that. I haven't set the random, so it's... Oh my god, again? I haven't set it to random, so it does, like, different songs, but there's not that many songs to choose from. Anyone who's joining the stream, this is Super Knight Riders. Oh my gosh. The Super Knight Riders for Xbox One. It is available now for $10. And it's developed by Neko.Works. And it is a old school motorcycle racing game, pretty much. Yeah, there's only four songs. That's why the random option's been kind of looping the same one a lot. Not really that much to pick from. And failed again. Crap. I will be only streaming this for an hour, now that my mod's here. Hopefully he'll throw up the uptime command up every now and then. But I think pretty much anybody can do that. It doesn't have to be the mod. Hopefully I'll be able to actually make it past this first course in an hour. That would be nice. Starting to feel like the other racers pop up in the same spots. I wish that would make things easier, but like, I cannot remember where they're all at. Plus, I'm just terrible at this. Yeah, might as well just restart. I'm sorry for my terrible skill here. Crap. I stopped running into him.